multiple hides with four hot boxes in a row. In this setup, we have four boxes all containing odour, and we alternate the odour. So it's odour 1, odour 2, odour 1, odour 2. We aim to let the dog take the lead and move forward from one container onto the next one, rather than leading them to do so. Having the boxes further apart gives you as handler more time to think about your verbal cues and movement.
Yes, good girl. Yes, good girl.
Search.
Yes.
Okay. Search.
Yes. Good girl. Good
A little pony.